Welcome to part two, everybody. Harry Rollins. Be friends, of course. In the last part, she's like some awesome guns about her progress. Meanwhile, Alex has a baby. Hazzy is in first so far. Desi is on the back. So he's on the person. Oh, well, that's 20 spaces. Wow. Which, of course, would make Desi happy nappies. Ah, that's no. Oh no. So you guys like this? I can call it two for the price of one. And also, but probably not though. And all the nice things like pulling on that he's arriving or mastering and he gets to go. So I put two spaces there. So he passed me basically. But Alex though, I wonder what he's up to. About 5 kids, and of course, like me, friends. And of course, the new Lumisha movie for me playing Hammer Wars. I couldn't fit it all in there. And all I can fit all in there. I'm just like trying. But anyways, Alex, after completing about that challenge, can't be in the first try. And just like look at him. If I'm using this one, you gotta make sure you do not get clobbered. No, what the? When energy, if it's not in spot of sneak, then it's just like random chins. But if it's in spot of sneak, it can be expected to be obvious. I thought it was only a clover brand, but I didn't. But let me tell you, this is a dangerous minigame. What? Taking any damage so far. That's unbelievable. It really is. Not only haven't been taking damage, Master Name is half and half low. So basically it's a time, which so basically there are two times. Me Master Name. Desi and Alex. This is like two times the dice roll. Oh, if you get a six, if your opponent gets a six, you automatically get beaten in that dice roll. If you're probably going to get the highest number possible. Or at least like dice duel. Oh, come on. That's why it's not me, though. It's me only in breath so far. I see if this is probably the very intense one. But look, and hopefully I got a little princess. No boosters? That's a lot of rubbish. What? Look at this so far. Yay, that's me. It's actually me then. Alien invasion! Oh god! Oh! I'm abducted by a UFO! He's my name though. Oh, the first try. Though I could tell you, it could have been a lot worse than that piece. So. But at least I managed it. Below average. Oh, one versus rivals. I wonder what mini game get this one. You're for example alien invasion. Hopefully they all get abducted by your phone. Because if I win this time, I think that's all the redemption. Oh, come on. No. Seriously, that's like, this is like the second time it's happened to me. That's like so annoying. Well, this might be how they passed me in the first, like, I was out there just 1 degree of the whole game when I was looking at the game. What are those high numbers? Alex definitely rolls in high numbers though. He even passed me in that case because of his role. That's nuts. What the? Not Desi though. So basically, both Desi and Alex got matching bonus. If you take a peek at Desi's rule. I do believe heavy rollers, it can be kind of chaotic in general. Factor like not winning. Oh, come on. What the? Maybe. Wow. See standings. Oh! The time between Desi and Alex. Not alone. And thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe and see you in the next part.